What's up, guys? This is Cryptid Hunter, and I'm standing right in front of Penn Jillette's abandoned house. Penn Jillette, in case if you guys don't know who he is the guy, or the main guy, from Penn and Teller. You know, the magicians that come out on TV, they've been on HBO, they've been all over the place. And recently, he sold his house, which is right here, right behind me. And we're not allowed to go in there because they got cameras, they have surveillance on both ends of the property, so unfortunately we're not able to go inside. However, I'm gonna take you on a tour, at least from the outside of the property. They've already started doing some remodeling there, so you know, I'm gonna take you for a tour around it. So check this out. I hope you guys like it. So as you can see, they have surveillance all over the place. I mean, they have the cameras there, which I'm sure, you know, a lot of people would want to jump over and start vandalizing it, but we're not gonna do that. We're just gonna film from outside. So this is where Penn Jillette used to live, and he decided to sell the house. You know, a developer from Las Vegas here locally recently purchased it, and you can tell they're already starting to demolish it. You know, they got the bobcat there. So if you're interested in checking this place out, you better come out here before it's completely gone. All right, guys, so that was that's Penn Jillette's house, what's left of it. Like I said, unfortunately, we are not able to go inside. They have surveillance cameras, and it's under construction, and it's private property, and there's all kinds of no trespassing signs. So I don't feel like getting arrested, but I did wanted to show you what his house looked like. If you want to check this house out, like I said, they're getting ready to demolish it. So get out here, check it out, take some pictures from the outside, be respectful of the place, and enjoy, have fun. I hope you guys liked the video. Please like, share, and subscribe, and we're gonna go up for more adventures. Stay strange.